sir, hey man, call this triple threat. Triple threat grind, you know what I'm saying? If y'all have seen two of my other videos with the same attire on, man, it's just that, same day, third video, or a different video, which, more than likely y'all gonna see this, man, because I got a 2021 for y'all. Real monumental different color right here, man. God, so my, yes, sir. So, without further ado, man, let's go ahead and get right on into it. Hey, look here, though. Before I do, man, be sure to subscribe, man. Be sure to like, comment, and share me. Share me out there, man. You know what I'm saying? I need all the subscribers I can get because I'm going up all 2020 and beyond. Yes, sir. And y'all come along on my journey. I would show y'all my 2017 Impala, man, but y'all gonna go browse and see that, though, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, I'll be showing y'all the car, and I ain't want to do that right yet. And also, there's a car part beside mine. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get into this video. Let's get it. Let's go. Yes, sir, man. I hope y'all like that video right there on the all new 2021 Chevy Trailblazer Lt. Like I say, man, one monumental color right here, man. It's one monumental color. Once again, be sure to subscribe, like, share, comment, and I'm gonna quote that the right way, like I like it. You know what I'm saying? Like I like it. You know. So be sure to subscribe, like, comment, and share, man. Hey, man. Like I say, going up all 2020 and beyond. Once again, man, the all new 2021 Chevy Trailblazer LT. Y'all seen it first right here. JP Chevy, baby. Bring y'all nothing but the newest when I can. And some old. Yes, sir. Hey, remember, man, stop the gun violence, man. You know what I'm saying? Tupac said a long time ago before he passed, man. Stop the violence. Come on, man. We got to stop that, Jones. For real. We got to stop. But until then, man, to the next video, man, y'all keep it pure and prosthetic, man. Always 100. JP Chevy, baby. Yes, sir. Aha. Hey, yo, I ain't threw a hardball at y'all in a long time, man.
Don't it seem like I'm always there when it matters? We're missing most of the other time, a terrible pattern. The rewards I see from working have made me an addict. There's way more people that want it than people that have it. I don't get it, I would hate to think I tripped.